Hi, all my crafty friends. This is Patty. And I tell you, sometimes when it rains, it pours. I got the nicest email the other day from Saw Anderson at Saw Crafters. And she asked me if I would like to be a guest design team member for her, which means I'll just be making a few projects here and there for her and posting so you can get some ideas. And I wanted to share with you what she sent me. And maybe you can guess what I'll be making. She sent this beautiful flower lace that's like 6 inches wide. Oh, I just love this. And then these flatback pearls, which I know they're going to come to good use. And a pad of Prima Divine paper. Now get a look at some of these, like this one, and this one, and especially this one, and this one. Do they make you think of anything? Well, how about this? Is this just not the cutest thing you have ever seen? This is chipboard. There's 5 pieces. There are holes in the top. But I am envisioning the cutest little girl mini album you've ever seen. So there's one. Also included in my package were these 2 wonderful frames. One has hearts, one has flowers. But look what happens when you team them up with a few other things from Saw's shop, like these wonderful flourishes. Where did it go? Here she is. This beautiful, darling little fairy. Of course, what project wouldn't be right without a butterfly on it? So there's another idea that will be coming. All of Saw's things are just packaged so lovely, so very, very nice. Cut and detailed wonderfully. And of course, there's the retro TV box. I love, love, love this. Saw shows how to put every one of these together on her own YouTube channel. And last but not least, I have this neat little box. Oops. And I have not put any of these things together. But it folds, see if I can even show you here. It folds over, and there's one piece here that has a hook that comes up and through it like this to create a little box. I thought that would be real interesting. So keep a watch out for my channel. If you haven't visited Saw Crafters yet, I will leave a link down below to her Zibbit store. And thank you, Saw, for inviting me onto your guest design team. See you all real soon. Bye-bye.